Hi, this is William from Mekanika. Today I'm here to compare our EVO CNC machine, which is the perfect machine to get into prototyping and making small series of any kind of products, to our Pro CNC machine, which will help you increase your production rate and get into more precise millings. I'm going to break this video down into three sections. First, let's talk about the general build of the machine. Then having a little bit of a comparison about the capacity, which machine can do what, and then having a final point about security, because security is very important to us. Okay, let's first talk about the build of the machine. The first thing you see is that we have two different sets of spindles. On my right, you have the German brand AMB, which is supplying us with two different sets of spindles. This one is 1050 watts, it's manual driven and can host up to 8mm end mills. In the same shaft, we also have the 1400 watts DI version, which has a huge advantage of starting and stopping with the G-code and can host up to 10mm end mills. On my left, we have the 2.2 kW VFD spindle, which can not only host up to 13mm end mills, but also has the advantage of being directly bolted onto the frame of the machine. This will reduce the amount of vibrations in your millings, which will give you a better surface finish, especially in materials that will easily scratch, like hard plastics and aluminium. Let's talk about the rest of the build. On my EVO, I have a belt and pulley assembly driven by my NEMA 23 step motor, which will allow this carriage to move along the V-groove rails. Those belts are reinforced with steel, so don't worry, they give more than enough power to drive an end mill into any kind of material. If we compare this to the Pro, here we use 16mm ball screws to drive this heavy-duty carriage along the linear rails. Linear rails have the advantage of absorbing any momentum, which will actually reduce the amount of vibrations and give you a better surface finish fresh from the mill. As you can see, those are the same step motors. The difference is that on the Pro, we used heavier power supplies and heavier drivers to give more torque to the step motors. This will allow you to use bigger end mills and take deeper passes into harder material. A little word about capacity now. Since my Pro is almost twice the weight of EVO, it's a machine that will produce less vibrations and so give you a cleaner cut fresh from the mill. You will also have the possibility, due to the increased motion block, to drive bigger end mills into harder materials and take deeper passes. Passes can be almost twice as big as on EVO on our Pro. You will also have the possibility to address higher feed rates, removing more material per minute. And as a little plus, we give you a higher Z, which will allow you to process thicker stock. Just remember as a general point that EVO is a machine capable of handling very high quality millings. You just need to give it a little bit more time and be a little bit more gentle with your passes to remain precise. Let's have a final word about safety now. When we speak about safety, we want the machine to be able to avoid crashes and to avoid harming anybody in the room or harming itself. That is why on all Mekanika CNC machines, you have limit sensors allowing the machine to know exactly where it is. On my EVO, I have two on the front, one on the X and one on the Z, whereas on my Pro, I have a backup limit at the back of the machine and on the left side of the gantry. Those limit sensors are also inductive on the Pro, which means that they are dust resistant and that they will not wear out with time. Also remember that if you want the spindle to stop spinning when you're pressing the E-stop, you need to take the 1400 watts DI or the 2.2 kilowatt VFD, because under 1050 watts, as the spindle is driven manually, press the E-stop, the machine will stop moving, but the spindle will continue to spin. Okay, so which machine is for you? Let's just say that if you are looking into making small series and prototypes for your business, and that the machine is going to be used regularly but not on a daily basis, EVO is really perfect. If, however, you are looking into bringing your business to the next level and that production rate is very important for you, the Pro is what you need. I hope that this video gives you a better view about what we are offering at Mekanikas. If, however, you need some more information, please click in the link down below and book a meeting with me, and I'll gladly help you further.